The main purpose of this climb is not only, of course, to reach the top, but also to demonstrate some of the values of this company. I think one of the most important ones is diversity. So people coming from different departments with different backgrounds, and they all have one shared goal. And I think the climb symbolizes the way we work together.
Siemens PLM software, the leadership is supporting this activity. And I think that speaks to the culture that we have at PLM. Our leadership is very engaged.
This climb will actually enhance my daily work and make me better in what I do. And the reason for that is what we're doing here is, besides having a great time, it's also an incredible team building.
You know, all of the Siemens employees that I've gotten to know are really good, collaborative people that I think it's a lot of fun to do in this project with.
I'm looking forward to achieving this with a great team. No big fears ahead, and if we don't make it to the summit, I hope it's just because of the weather and not because we didn't make it with our condition.
There was some change in schedule that had been told to us because the weather, and like any project that we might work on, you have to go with what you've got. So rather than a 3-day climb, it became a 2-day climb.
If you think about hiking, everything sounds like simple in the beginning. I mean, you walk up a mountain, right? But then you realize it takes 100,000 steps from paradise to the summit and back. So whatever you can do more efficient on that way multiplies by 100,000.
If you prepare well and you have the right guidance, you can then later on mitigate some of the risks and be much more efficient and get to achieve your goal.
The hardest thing I encountered was, to be honest, the backpack. Was quite heavy, so I felt it on the hips at the end. So carrying all this additional weight, that was kind of exhausting.
The end of day one was great. It was getting dark by the time we got to Camp Muir. We had to prepare dinner.
The food was really good. We had some awesome burritos on the first day.
It was dark. We were working from headlights. We were in a small room with 12 people, basically, and just figuring out how to work together in that small space and having fun while we were doing it.
Well, I tell you, it was not a Four Seasons up there. A lot of suspicious noises at night.
I go camping quite a bit, and I know that there's certain people that snore.
So when we were sleeping all together in this room, I was just praying that nobody's gonna snore.
People got to really know each other living in a small room for 2 nights.
The loudest snorer, according to my friends that climb with me, is actually me.
You could tell that people kind of slept not that deeply. Everybody was like exciting, it's finally going to happen.
We were woken up at 4 a.m. It was dark, we had been roped up, we had flashlights on, so that was really how we would see.
You know, in my mind, I thought, okay, let's just do it. Let's go out there and, summit the mountain.
I had a good feeling this morning. I think now looking backwards, I kind of underestimated how hard it would be.
It was a windy morning, it was very cold, it was dark, very new experience. I can climb, but at a slower pace, so I wanted to make sure that I wasn't holding the group back.
Right now I'm feeling exhausted, physically exhausted. We had a hard day.
I tried to, rest a little bit and fuel up. And then I started climbing again, and I realized I would probably not be able to make it all the way up to the summit and back safely.
At the high camp at 13.3, it was really windy, and we took the decision that for me it was the best to turn around. Had to take a cautious decision, but look at the beautiful mountain up there. We might come back another time.
I had a lot of doubts during the climb, and during discussions with the guides and also getting some encouragements from the others, I decided to go for it. And I had, for the past 12 hours of climbing, knee pains, lower back pains, and headaches. I think what I mainly learned is physically that our body is really capable of doing much more than what we would be thinking if we just maintain it right.
And there was a very common goal that was reached. The idea was to get Siemens on the top of one of the highest mountains in the United States. They did it as a team. Not everyone was able to get to the top, but they all played a part, and they all feel like they were connected in achieving that together. And that's exciting.